what up? It's your boy Smoke Joe Star, aka Smoke Man Joe, aka The Last Roll of Tissue, and I'm back with another video. This was a series that I had started like in 2017, and the videos got taken down because of YouTube shitty copyright laws. So basically what I'm going to do is take a 10-second clip from a song and then show you the song that it sampled. Basically, I'm going to do this for video game music mostly because, you know, that's really what a lot of these songs sample. Before, when I first did the series, it was kind of like, you know, hey, these real songs sample video games. Now I'm just going to do, you know, both either way. Like, some songs sample video games, some video games sample real songs. But I just wanted to make this real quick video. When I start the series back proper after this one, I'll probably include like some gameplay footage or something just to lay it over. But right now we got images and songs. Let's get into it. First up is Doom, released in 1993. If that sample sounds familiar to you, congratulations, that means you're a Metallica fan, because that song definitely samples Master of Puppets, released in 1986. Crazy, right? So the next song comes from a game you might all be a little bit more familiar with, especially considering they got into litigation over the composer straight up copying other people's music. The next song is Battle With All My Force from Dragon Ball Z Budokai, the first one. I really don't know how bruh thought he was gonna get away with that one, dog. Like, this shit sounds so similar. Just listen. Our last gem from today comes from a game that's technically not even out yet, but it had a beta. The song, Eye to Eye. Giovanna's theme, new character, really cool. Definitely takes a sample from an older band. kind of an obscure one too, but still a sample nonetheless. Here's Giovanna's theme. That's actually gonna wrap it up, man. Like I said, I got plenty pages of sticky notes of songs and samples that have been, you know, back and forth between video games and real music. Let me know what you think in the comments. If it's a series you want to see, then I'll put that shit back in the rotation, because I really want to do it again. There's a lot out there, man. It's just really fun to make. But like the video, share it up, tell your people, let me know what you think. If you like it, it'll keep going.